Let's go to work.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling there's something right.
What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
Cut off one of his fingers. The little one.
I'm just scared in case I fall off my chair.
Hey, here's a new category I wanted to start, and I should really fucking know this guy's name. I want to start a new thing to write in, okay, so this podcast doesn't get any more stale than it already is. Is your favorite performances by non-stars in movies, where you and your friends still quote it. It's an unknown fucking actor, and you may never even saw him again, never even seen the person again.
Hey, girl. You hungry?
Fuck you, nigga.
So I'm going to kick it off. I don't even know this actor's name. So let me look this up. He was in Reservoir Dogs, cop, buddy, actor. Let's see if I can find the name of this guy. I don't know what this fucking guy's name is. I got to give him a shout out. You know, I'm going to hit pause because I want to give this guy a shout out. Okay, unknown, unheralded actor, as far as I know. Rich Turner in Reservoir Dogs. It's one of my favorite fucking just one scene actors. I don't know. I don't watch a ton of movies, but I fucking love this guy. He plays the cop in the bathroom when, what's his face? Tim Roth is sitting there with all the drugs and he comes out and there's the drug sniffing dog.
I'm just standing there drenched in panic and all these sheriffs looking at me and they know, man, they can smell it. Sure as that fucking dog can. They can smell it on me.
Shut up.
He was in Pulp Fiction too. Meaning also, yeah, he wasn't in a lot of movies, but he plays the way he's being the cop and he's telling that story, just the way he, like the line, I said, buddy, I'm going to shoot you in the face if you don't put your fucking hands on that dashboard. That's just the way it's written and the way he did it. He goes, I said, buddy, I am going to shoot you in the face if you don't put your fucking hands on that dashboard. Just the way he said it.
And I said, buddy, I'm going to shoot you in the face if you don't put your hands on the fucking dash.
I don't know why that sounds exactly like a fucking cop to me. So that was like something, just me and my friends, we would be fucking hammered, striking out with chicks, and you'd just be walking out to your car, and one of you invariably would just go, buddy, I am going to shoot you in the face. And everyone would just start laughing. You don't put your fucking hands on that dashboard. Who are your favorites? Who are your favorites? They just had that one thing. Your fucking friends, you still quote it.
Who is it?
Just me, Spider.
Hey, go away, fat boy. I said go away, fat boy.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Man, I just knew a bunch of those. There's obviously a zillion guys. There's a zillion lines in fucking Pulp... In Goodfellas. By the way... rest in peace, Frank Vincent. The first big guy to go from Goodfellas, man. I mean, what an absolute legend. What an absolute legend. He was as amazing as an actor as his hair was. What a head of hair that guy had. Good Lord. Jesus Christ, what a head of hair that guy had. His whole friggin' life. That's what you say when you're bald. You fucking see that on people. Look at that guy. I don't know if I ever had that hair. Some people, they just fucking, I don't know what genes that guy has. That guy, he must have had a Roman emperor or something in his fucking family tree. Credible actor. And so goddamn funny. Comedic timing was incredible.
I mean, I'm only kidding with you. We're having a party. I mean, I just came home. I haven't seen you in a long time, and I'm breaking your balls, and you're right away, you're getting fucking fresh. I'm sorry. I don't mean to offend you.
I'm sorry, too. It's okay. No problem.
Okay, salute. Now go home and get your fucking shine box.
Motherfucking mutt! You fucking piece of shit!
Yeah. Come on. Come on.
I even love that commercial he did, where I think his only line was, oh, and that guy was like stalking up the freezer and he was disrespecting him. He and his buddy just kept going, oh, oh.
Oh, we've got all the protection we need.
Oh.
Oh.
Thanks, but no thanks, fellas.
Oh.
Definitely going to miss him, and that was definitely somebody on my bucket list. You know, I get in a movie, I have like fucking 2-3 lines, but that was definitely a bucket list to ever be able to do a scene with him.
Hey, come on.
Hey, Dick, come here, hey! Everybody freeze! Freeze!
Stay on the ground!
Nobody move! Hey, you! Freeze!
You chicken hawk faggot, get on the ground, or I'm gonna pull your brains out!
Could I have your badge number?
Kiss my ass, badge number! On the ground, right now!
I think you ought to give me your name.
My name? Shut up! Get on the ground and do it now! Get
Mark.
On the ground right now,
Mark.
Or you're dead! Get on the ground, or I'm gonna pull your fucking brains out!
This is a message in the bottle, like Robinson Crusoe. I can't feel the warmth of the sun. I'm like Pluto, so I open 7 chakras, break the 7 seals, bust the dope with poetry rhyme, just like Khalil Gibran. I bring the dawn to Decepticons instead of the dreaded fist with the spit and red wand. I used to read the Psalms and a holy Quran. Now I only read the birds and the trees. Then I'm gone like a breeze on a summer day.